Alright, so guys, can fuck, so meron tayo ngayong battle, Victory Vodcheck versus Dark Deathsighter. Actually, dapat sa kaliwa ang Dark Deathsighter, kasi sa anime, nasa kaliwa si Daigo nun. So, both all stock parts to guys, so merong Force na disc ang ating Dark Deathsighter, tapos meron ng Jaggy. So, attack type yan, pero since rubber defense itong Victory Vodcheck, mas aggressive siya, mas random yung attacks niya. So yun, sa anime, episode 5 to guys.
Oh, you're in for a surprise! This is working out way better than I thought. Ready, set! 3, 2, 1, let it rip!
So magandang battle nila dun. So anyways, yun, let's go. Battle na tayo guys. Round 1. So ayan yung trademark ng Victory Vodcheck. So ang ating Dark Deathsighter, ganyan lang siya. Actually maganda ilabas sa Side Chronos eh. Pares sila eh. Side Chronos yung baby ni Aguma. Okay, 0-1. Round 2. So hard launch naman yung ginagawa ko. Pero ganyan lang talaga yung Dark Deathsighter. Comparing dito talaga oh, sa rubber tip ng mga drivers. Ganito yung attack pattern nila. So pero parang mas stable yung ano, yung ating Dark Deathsighter pagdating sa stamina. Okay, so another survivor finish yun for 0-2. Okay, so honestly I'm expecting na siguro kung itong left pinabiblade sa kalabanin ng Dark Deathsighter maganda. Pero wala eh, ganito lang yung kanilang battle. Parehas hard launch ginagawa ko dyan. Okay, mag bonus battle pa tayo guys. Okay, so ayan, una ulit ang Dark Deathsighter kasi siya yung nalaman. Well, ganoon naman lagi. Okay, being out finish, parang nadaprisan lang ah. So ayun nga, medyo hindi ko alam kung mabigat ba kasi yung disc na force kung bakit ganito yung attack pattern ng ating Dark Deathsighter, or dahil din sa tip. Comment down below guys kung alam niyo yung sagot. Kasi napan to eh, na ring out finish ulit yung ating Victory Vodcheck. So anyways, maraming salamat kumapag sa video na to. This is the end of Fox, signing out. Peace!